Hello，啊，你这边还要，testing levels，there we go。I'm using a few different pieces of software, a few different plugins. I should sound a bit clearer. I just want to check something. How's that? Is that a bit better? It's getting a bit crackly, I think. How about now? Nah. There. I think that sounds better. About that? That? Hold on. Okay. There? There. Yeah. That sounds better. These are the
That's too deep.
Way too high. That sounds better. So is that capturing? Yep. So, is it a blood moon? Or is it just red? It's a blood moon. Why is it a blood moon? Where is that there? Star Fury. Cloud in a bottle. Slime and Spore Bat. Demon Eye Banner. Sorry. Everything's recording properly. Cool. It's about halfway. Yeah. Do I have? Nah. Oh yeah, I do. Could try and get the obsidian rose. Kill some fire imps. Go on to both ends, surface and hell. Could also work on that. The hell bridge. If I can get the rose, it'll be easier. If I can walk on lava. That's 3208. V216. V213. V202. Nothing's on the same level. Thank you. V196. V192. I think that was an earlier one as well. I think this would be easiest to work with. Or just make it 3200. Like, I'll just actually, can I make I know this one. Come on. I'll just make a quick escape. There we go. And I can use those. Oh. Okay. Okay, that's annoying. I haven't moved. My camera's just not tracking. That's weird. See, platforms. Building materials. Leave the obsidian platforms for the hell bridge because I need fireproof ones. What's with this tracking? It's terrible. Oh, there it is. Do I have a heart lantern? Yeah, got life crystals. I'll make two. Star bottles. And chain. Is it one each or four each? Okay. Star bottles. Iron. Anything else? No. So I'll have to run, I guess. Wish I had the conch shell. That'd be useful. Just a short distance from the beach. I also need to figure out what potions I'm gonna use. My weapons are good, I think. Oh yeah, I need to get a Vizor. And find the Shimmer. Because the debuff that the hands inflict is bleeding, and it prevents healing from normal sources. So this heart thing and the campfires are going to be useless if I have bleeding. So I need to get a bandage from throwing a Bezor into the Shimmer. Here we are. Okay. Hello, old man. Is there anything useful? Nothing here. Could go down into the jungle, try and get a Bezel. Plenty of space to explore, because it probably goes down. Oh yeah. Where does it start? Starts sort of here-ish. Yeah. So this is all jungle. All that distance. Not much to show for it. Not much to show for it. That was a weird bug. And the tracking's gone again. It might be the new filter. I'm just gonna mic. This one interface. Turn that back down. There we go. And I'll push this. Maybe push it back. How's that? Now. How about now? Now. I think that sounds a little better. I'll put it back. There. There we go. My tracking's really bad. I don't know what's wrong with it, because the camera is objectively better. and get this off the hotbar. Oh. Start digging. Try and find a cave. A few small areas. What's this? Nothing. Ah. Camera's fine. I'll just check. Where is it? Two. 30. Okay. Where is it? I'll try that. Okay, so it's acting like I'm... It's tracking properly, but it's not. Like, it acknowledges where I am in frame, but it's not tracking where I am. Okay. Okay, I'll restart it. I'll lower it there. Turn all the settings down. Maybe it's just overloading the camera. I'd prefer bad to not at all. And it doesn't even look too different. Because of the tracking rate is slower, my movement seems a bit slower. And it's lost tracking again. Oh, is it my microphone? Is it thinking the mic's part of my face? That's weird. And unfortunately, there's not much I can do about that. Come on. How about that? Come on, do anything at all. Open your eyes. I'm just watching my model at this point. Back here. Nice. And the other way. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. What is that? A lot of red. That's a beetle. Where are the wasps? The hornets. Because they're the ones I need. Hold on a second. I'll open this one. Is it the angle? Yeah, it's just not detecting my face. I'll just close this. That's too low. It's really grainy. Might be an issue with the camera. Like, I think there's actually, like, something wrong with it. It's something wrong with the camera. I think that. Yeah, there's lines and stuff popping up. Encoding error on the camera. Oh. Guess it'll be no tracking. But the lip syncing will still be working. At least I'll turn on auto blink. There we go. That'll look a bit better. Again, bad is better than not at all. No hornets anywhere. Oh, there's one. And a beetle. Oh yeah. All this water. are tiny. Oh, spores. And a cave. A few caves. Ooh, nature's gift. Come on. Come at me. Ah. Can I go? There we go. Some more spores. Saw something. Oh, there's one. Isn't that the same? Yeah, too quick. Exactly the same. Oh, there's some space. Oh, tree. Might check this out. One of these like underground living tree things. What's in here? Fiberglass fishing pole. Another minecart. One demonite. Silver isn't super useful. Recall potions. No. Flaming arrows, no. None of it's that useful. But the bee minecart will probably solve for the best. Let's see how much lower I can get. Oh, that's silt. I have two of them. Since I'm not using it anyway. Sure, not using it, but it is part of the Zenith. So I'll put it in here. It's that. I guess that works. MX doesn't need to be on the hotbar. Neither does the pickaxe, really. Good to have blocks there. I guess the rest is fine. Head back down. Keep looking for Bezos. Nice. Ooh, a chest. Nice. I'll go around. Oh, there's a hornet in there. Never never. Oh, boomstick. Wand. Oh, not in there. Oh, coffee. There we go. There we go. Ooh, boulder. Start to trap. Where is it? Is it a wasp or a slime? Sounds like a slime. Don't see it anywhere. Both. Oh, why? The slime. Rich mahogany. Nice. Actually, I'll have a look. I think I'll take the boomstick. That's fine. Want to get something done. What armor do I have? Full molten. Okay. Oh, come on. Almost there. Yes. Yep. Really? Another one? Been down here like a minute, and one of these has already almost killed me. The hornet? Not really a problem. Never seen that before. Ah. Brawn is broken. Keep going down. And keep going down. Oh, explosives. Is there another explosives in here? Up there now. Don't see any. See some over there, though. There we go. Really? Nice. Loot. Cool. What was that? Oh. It was the tavern keep dying. Don't care. And I need a bezel. Where do the skeletons keep coming from? Because they don't spawn in the jungle, do they? I thought they were underground caverns mob. Is that a hornet? Yep. One moon glow. Yeah. And grass seeds. Nothing important. Killed me. Should have just teleported. Hello? There we go. It's cutting me off again. Hornet banner? Jungle bat? Guess I should place those. Those are here, so that's fine. I don't have the snow cannon anymore. Where is it? Down here. Yep. I don't have a bow. Yep. That's an hour and a half of stream. I want to get working on stuff. So I'm gonna just end it quickly. If you want to support, you can say hi in chat. You can follow me here on Twitch, or you can like and subscribe to the YouTube channel, my archive, which is linked down below, right next to my Twitter, which I tweet when I go live. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.